last time.
Shit, man. I appreciate what you did for me at the bricks, man. Iraq couldn't believe it.
But he did believe it, right?
Yeah, he did. I mean, he's all proud and shit. Look, I can't risk pissing him off again, man. You understand?
There's a bar near Rossi Fremont. I'm leaving something in the trash. It's a wire. Go get it.
Listen, you spooked him at the auction. Now, nobody gets into the upper floors without his permission, including me.
We'll be discreet.
Come on, man. Fuck. Bedbug better come through. Putting a lot of faith in this kid. I don't know if he's up for the job. He's the cleanest way in right now. Let's hope I don't kill him.
Damn,
lost a bedbug signal. We lose communication. That could panic the kid. Need to keep him calm.
Enough. Go. My finger's still on the play button if I think you're stalling me.
If I get caught.
He trusts you. You made sure of that. What's on Iraq's floor?
Inside.
You're going in today.
Oh, no way. I can't. Listen. It's got some security door.
You're covered. Just get your phone near it. You're going inside that room.
I ain't no snitch. I don't talk to the cops.
Good. I'm not a cop.
I'm so scared, man.
Just listen to what I say and move when I tell you. I'm gonna watch out for you.
Okay.
Now,
yeah,
go.
Yeah. I don't want to do this.
Move.
Yeah. This is crazy.
Go, quickly.
I'm going. Oh, fuck, bro. Fuck.
Relax. How old are you?
19, man.
Jesus. You're still a kid.
Grandma says I was always big for my age.
Okay, move. All
right. Fuck, man. Fuck.
You're around with these assholes.
And my family. Well, I thought they were. You got family?
Yeah.
Kid?
Why are you hanging around with these assholes?
And my family. Well, I thought they were. You got family?
Yeah.
Kid?
No.
Probably. Shit, man. Don't make me laugh.
Yeah, that could be bad. Now, go.
I'm going. It ain't worth it, man.
The smarter it is, the anymore. It's a piece of shit.
This is crazy. I shouldn't be here, man.
Move.
Yeah. Fuck, man. Fuck.
Go, quickly.
Yeah.
I wonder who fixed it.
See that door? Someone seen no invitation?
Just get close enough.
Only a rat can get in, man.
Hold on a sec. Need to look through your camera. Computers through there.
So, why are you doing this, man? This ain't your world.
It's complicated.
We got plenty of time.
Iraq was involved in something that hurt my family. I want answers.
That ain't so complicated. I want to do the right thing, but I got to think about
Thank you.
computers through there.
Fucking cold, man.
Yeah, it's to cool the servers. Jesus. That's some serious hardware. There. Get close. Shit.
What?
Just stay there. Wait, that's not enough. Go back.
Hey, bro, what's this shit? No, it ain't what it looked like.
What it looked like to you? Because it looked like a super-sized fucking betrayal to me. How the fuck you even get in here?
No, hold on. No. I love you, man. You know that. Who bought you? Quiz? No.
Don't wait, man. Don't you lie to me. No. Don't you fucking lie to my face. This how you repay me for taking you in.
Come on, cuz. I look like family. You know it wasn't me. He made me do it.
What the fuck?
This is real close. No, stop me, cuz. Don't drop me.
Get down there. Find that bitch.
Bedbug. What just happened? He did everything right. In Iraq. Did he just murder his own cousin?
Anything, you call him out.
Did I get him killed?
Damn it.
I didn't get much data. I hope there's enough.
That's on him now! I'm gonna take this dude up.
Only a partial download, but I definitely got something. It looks like his computer is full of blackmail on everybody. Just listen to these full names. Police chief sex tape, Bloom CEO bribe, CTOS breaches.
Rack's sitting on the most dangerous weapon in the city. When did the cops stay away? He's probably had a chat with the police chief. Can you see what's inside the folders?
Not yet. I'm trying.
Is there a folder for the Merlot?
Merlot. Yes, there is.
Good. I'll be there soon.